Hi, my name is Felipe, and I'm a huge fan of drones. Not long before arriving in Finland, I got one for myself. Unsurprisingly, it only took 15 minutes before I broke the antenna. And that was easy enough to fix back home, where I have all my equipment, but thousands of miles away here in Tampere, breaking it again would give me a big, big problem. So with that in mind, one of the first things that blew me away when I first got here was this amazing place where I had everything I needed to fix my drone. FabLab. This place is great. You have all the tools you could ever want for fixing or making anything you want, and for a great price. It's the dream of any DIY person. As a student of university, all you have to do is sign up online and you're all set to go. This place is a learn by doing type of place. So if you need help from the staff, they're always available to help you. On our first year of studies, we had the opportunity to use the lab and learn how to use its equipment. We learned how to solder LEDs to a printed circuit board, as well as creating an enclosure for it. This was a great chance to try out the 3D printers, which bring your ideas back to life, with a wide variety of materials and colors. They are the most used machines here. Once I had a bit more confidence, I started playing around to get even more precise pieces out of the machine. I made a GoPro mount for my drone, and as you can see, it fits nice and snug. Another great machine is the laser cutter. It's very simple to use. You make a drawing, pass it to the computer, and then send it to the machine for cutting. This was actually the first machine I used. I made a cardboard stand, which raises my laptop screen to avoid slouching. Last but not least, the big beast. The lab's very own CNC milling machine. Special training is required for this machine, but once passed the test, you'll be all set for using it. This machine does subtractive manufacturing, meaning it shapes by removing material. But anyways, that's as much as I can tell you. You'll have to figure out the rest.